up on YouTube and I always get that footage.